वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ग्रेड 12 स्टूडेंट्स साइंस कॉमर्स एंड आर्ट्स. टुडे आई तरुण सर इज गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब द पैटर्न ऑफ द इंग्लिश पेपर फॉर द अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स वेदर इट इज यूनिट टेस्ट टर्म एग्जाम्स और हाफ ईयरली एग्जाम्स एटसेट्रा. दिस वुड बी योर पैटर्न फॉर द इंग्लिश एग्जाम एंड दैट टू CBSE बोर्ड. You all are in grade 12. You need to understand the marking scheme and all. The paper would be of 80 marks and divided into two parts. Part A, Part B. Part A 40 marks, Part B 40 marks. So let's start. How would the paper appear in front of you? Students, it's a request. You will have to follow the instructions carefully. Do not exceed the word limit. For example, in case if in any question they have mentioned, write the answer in 30 to 40 words, 60 to 80 words, you will have to follow the instructions. So let's start. In the beginning, you would be getting two questions of unseen passage. Mind it, reduce as per the reduced syllabus. There would be no note making, no summary now. All the questions will be in the form of MCQs only. Multiple choice questions. That means you will have to apply a tick mark or only write the option, correct option. Two unseen passages, 10 marks each. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20 marks. And all MCQ based questions, they will also test your vocabulary. That is antonyms and synonyms. Synonyms, similar word. Antonyms, opposite words. So 20 marks. Now let's come up to the section of literature. This is literature. The first question that you would be getting from the literature part would be three extract based questions would be given from chapters, that is prose. You will have to attempt only two. You will have to attempt only two, 4 marks each. 8 marks. Then attempt only one extract based question from the poem. Here you would be getting two questions. You will have to attempt only one. How many marks? 4 marks. Then you would be getting 10 questions. These are short answer questions. Remember this. Do not exceed the prescribed words. You will have to attempt 8 questions, 1 mark each, 8 marks. So if you calculate it, 20 plus 8, 28, plus 4, 32, plus 8, 40 marks. This is part A. And mind it, you will have to read both the books carefully. Do not at all dare to attempt the paper by only reading one book. There are two books that are included in grade 12 CBSE board. And you know it, that is Flamingo and Vistas. So don't think that you would be only getting questions from Flamingo or you would be getting questions from Vistas. There would be an equal balance. Let's come to part B, 40 marks. Writing section. 3 marks notice or advertisement choice. 3 marks formal invitation or informal invitation or reply. 3 marks. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6 marks. It is in front of you. Notice, advertisement, formal or informal invitation. 3 plus 3, 6 marks. Let's come to the long answers over here in the writing section. Either an article or a report. 5 marks. You can attempt either an article or a report. You'll have to attempt one. And the question comprises of only 5 marks. Let's come to the letters. Either letter to the editor or job application. Attempt only one, 5 marks. So 5 plus 5, 10 marks. And 6 marks of notice and formal invitation. 16 marks writing section. See this. 16 marks writing section. Let's again come to the literature part. Literature part will comprise of subjective questions. 24 marks. Let's see how they have divided it. Number one, attempt 5 out of 6, that is 5 into 2, 10 marks. There would be 6 questions, you will have to attempt 5 questions from both the books. And the marks are 10 marks. Then attempt 2 questions out of 3, that is 2 into 2 is equal to 4 marks. You will have to be disciplined, follow the word limit. Then comes the long answer from both the books parallel. Attempt only one question out of 2, 5 marks. Attempt only one question out of 2, that is 5 marks. So in each and every question, my dear students, you would be getting options. Options. Everywhere you would be getting options, but all the parts are compulsory, all the questions are compulsory, but you are given choice. So it's a lengthy paper. Read the unseen passage, read the questions carefully, because there are extract based questions also in between. It's very difficult to identify that from which poem or chapter these people are going to give you an extract. So the paper comprises 80 marks. It's in front of you, part A and part B. All the best for your upcoming exams, test or revision test. Do well, follow the instructions. I am Tarun sir. You can call me at 9839305466 for any doubts or any query. Thank you so much, grade 12 students.